John Bishop and wife completely wiped out after testing positive for coronavirus. Worst illness I've ever had. John Bishop has revealed he and his wife are battling coronavirus after receiving a positive test results on Christmas Day. As news broke today that most of the UK will be moved to Tyrefour ahead of New Year's Eve celebration. The comedian shared the result in a screenshot posted to Instagram and Twitter saying he and wife Melanie were completely flattened by the virus, detailing the symptom next to the photo. He wrote, "This came through on Christmas Day. This has been the worst illness I've ever had. Incredible headaches, muscle and joint pain, no appetite, nausea, dizziness, chronic fatigue like I didn't know existed. My wife and I are fit non-smokers and this has wiped us out," he added. "I know statistics suggest a 99.9% survival rate, but that doesn't mean I would wish this experience on anyone." He added a statement by telling his followers to keep safe. His left paws were quick to wish him and the family well, with Jamie Redknapp saying, "Hope all okay, Bish," while Romil Ranganathan told him, "Get well soon, Bish." His diagnosis comes just one after he said he felt the government efforts were enough in curbing the virus. In another photo with his sister, Carol, he wrote, "Traveling with my sister Carol. It's incredible how the world has changed in 6 months. Nobody is suggesting COVID-19 is not a sufficient problem, but to change the way we all live and the damage it is doing to our young people. I honestly think we need to consider if the choices being made are the right ones." It seemed risk assessments were made months ago when we knew sufficiently less than we do now, and nothing has changed despite the correlation between infection and illness shifting. He continued, "The media reporting is one note of fear with nobody challenging the narrative. I'm sure we will come out of it, but I think that will happen sooner if we keep checking if what we are being asked to do makes sense. Long message, but felt like getting it off my chest. Cheer."